County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Another disturbance was reported at the abandoned slaughterhouse outside of Hills Prairie. Deputies responded to the call.
This now, it'll perk you right up. Stop your spinning round! I can't think she. What all this craziness going on?
Somebody's leaking.